Andrea, come downstairs.
I'm sure she won't miss any of this.
Damn, forgot to turn off the alarm. Bad day. First, he doesn't answer my calls at night. Then in the morning, he complains that I didn't call him. Stupid. Do every freaking thing. Do freaking everything for this guy. Don't deserve this. Whatever.
Andrea, come to my room.
What now?
What? Why is your room always a mess?
It's none of your business,
really. Well, I bought this house, so it's my business.
Okay.
You think because Mom's not here, you can do whatever you want?
Yeah, I can.
Get out of my house. Always a mess in here. Could you pick up? What's this? That little Ugh! Can't frickin' wait till she gets home. Damn it! looking for something?
No.
Freaking liar. You didn't think I'd find it?
Dad, please.
Over here. I'll be right there. Crap, where is she? Andrea. Andrea. Don't.
For breakfast was a bottle of Mad Dog and my